Apologize, Deborah. Maybe one day you'll come back. Anyway, hello. Is this?
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You
sick Freedom there, Convoy you reference, son. Uh oh, I don't like that noise.
My bow.
My bow.
If I can't have my boat, I'll die. My
boat. Yoshi comes back, he's like, I helped.
Oh, 49 coins already. This is, we're cooking.
This is too close.
Ooh.
Yeah, you're one short from
this
stealing.
This is a message to Lil Uzi Vert.
To Malin.
Chat would like you to do your best Tim Allen grunt. What, are you starting an engine?
Yours is good. Yours is, like, spot on.
Yeah, I'm a big fan. Did you know that one time, Tim Allen, I was in a skiing trip. And he was the guy that helped me get onto the lift.
Is
Wario, you idiot. Oh my god. Wario, this is time for your Wario, it's time for your comeback. Oh. Oh. Wario, why didn't he actually caught up? Are you okay? Make it close.
No, I'm not gonna risk it.
Oh
no! You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch!
Winner! I never. Oh my god! Good Obama impression. So I think we should finish this turn both being Obama.
Do you want to demonstrate what your Obama sounds like?
Hi, I'm Obama.
Hello, Obama. I am also Obama. Hello, Obama.
Hello, Obama. I am Obama.
Hi there, Obama. It is me, Obama.
If I were Obama, I would say that I am Obama. I do one single thing during the stream out of pure desire to torture. Oh, dear God. All right. Let me get the sticker. I got to get the sticker of the day. Hold on. Yeah, eventually, yeah. Maybe not a fifth date, but like, you get date. Like, chat's so like obnoxious. Chat'll be sitting there in fucking VR, watching porn. Me on the other tab. They go, "Wait, you get dates? How come he gets dates and I don't? Look at him; he's a fucking idiot with his good hairline and good personality." Anyway, I don't know why I'm not getting dates. All right, Riley. Oh. Did my headset die? Whoa. Can't hear any music. Do you guys hear music? No, because now I can't stop. Yeah, I don't get it. Why even start? Why do people talk like that? Because it makes sense on a TikTok comment because you're responding to something. No, my headset up all the way. I gotta reset it. No, because these. Stop! Ah! Yeah, it was turned off. Does the English language make no sense to anybody anymore? Really grinds my gears. It's one of my four stand-up bits. I've got a solid 10 minutes of stand-up. I need to get more. Ah! There we go. Alright, where was that portal I made? It was in this valley. I'm about to get jumped. Michael, your superpower's not bad. I was lying.
We got one. Go get it.
Oh, I only have an RPG. Let's go, baby.
In there, you fucking.
Whoa!
wait. You gotta love it though. How could you not love it though? Yeah. Let's take it back to when me and Ashlyn was out front scheming, right off Jefferson. Had the hoes screaming in the niggas suit. Kept the trunks beating, brought the noise through. The sunshine on me, California things. Tyler, big brother, California dreams. He kept me at a distance, California stings. Now I'm out in Calabasas where the choir sings. Praise God, cause that man taught me how to be myself and get my niggas off that couch. The group broke up and made me feel hot again. If we talking about groups, we still top 10. I had to say the truth.
Hello, Brockhampton dropped two final albums today. The first one's exclusively Kevin Abstract, and the second one is the actual Grouped.
pussy.
Yeah, we blame Duff. Turn on separate audio stream for this stream? Why? I can just delete the... Dude, there's no... no. I'm not gonna make a separate audio stream for one bot. It's also weirdly complicated to do one off. And I'm only gonna be live for like an hour. The two albums only equal an hour and 10 minutes, so I'll just nuke the bot. And if something happens, you can just download the clip. What is this? Track with me. This shit is classic. I ain't even been out a week. The show is over, nigga. Please stop harassing me. Stop asking me. It's bad enough for me to deal with this tragedy on my own, on my way. The music video is very sick for this too. Listen to me, nigga. Oh boy, you still a bitch boy. You ain't doing shit, boy. It's the murder shit, boy. I love how when people just heard the song, they didn't realize it was just Kevin for a while. Faggot nigga out of Houston, do it. Whatever the fuck I'm supposed to do, yeah. Mushing at the show, surprise, we ain't get sued, yeah. Crowds go local, we lean into their amusement. At the shows, they get photos with all the new fans. I don't rustle, no, need a rule to maneuver. Do the loose and dog, it's too big kind of movements. Inject the hope into a general. Bro, what the fuck is this game? Hold on, sorry to interrupt this. What is this bull? There's solo squads and then the alphabet. What a stupid, what the fuck is this? 14 shards? What am I gonna do, buy a Snickers? What the fuck? What is, this is so stupid. It's a riddle? They don't even say, 15 minutes? What am I supposed to do with it? Are you guys playing this? Is it cool? It's bad. What game modes is it? Is it worth it? Can't nobody tell me shit, I made it out the jungle. My everyday lifestyle ain't nothing but a hustle. Like, do you get some rare games? Wait, the hexagon is Sweet Thieves and Hoopsies? Oh, no, no, so it's hexagon. Oh, it's only hexagon? Only Sweet Thieves, only Hoopsies? Ooh, new song, all that. One round. All right, well, then I guess I'm going to do squads. If you want to join. If not, I'll do solo. Like seven. Hey, this is like the fifth rap song I've heard sample this though, so it feels oddly derivative. But it's such a free, easy sample though. There's this guy A1. Hey, I like the way they do it though. If it works, it works. Jolly? Are you Bob? Fast forward, everything feels backwards. Everything went left at the Brit Awards. Yeah, it does feel like a summer song coming out in November. Why the fuck are you Bob the Bowmeister? Your name isn't Bob? I believe you. Your name's Jolly.
Alcohol, I guess blowing up ain't all that at all.
Yeah, this is windows down, 85 degrees. Getting some Sonic. Yeah, I haven't played the game in like 2 weeks. I feel like I'm behind. I still think my favorite's Gold Teeth. But I just love shit that I can bang my head to a lot. Yeah, it does feel like fuck RCA. Random.
is hard, but please just hear what I say. If I could fly through a California night, I'd end up back on 37th Street.
You can't hate Kevin. He's the lead rapper of America's best and gayest boy bands. He has earned respect.
Yeah. Always. In the Mercer with my flannel, with my Vans on. Out in Brooklyn with Karen making these damn songs.
If Meat Teal and Seer was Brockhampton, who would our Amir be? Brothers who I love, I know I failed you. Sure, to see what he been up to. I praise God for the days that we've been through. Some days I face God, some days I see the devil too. I was nervous, ain't know what I was getting into. Dog, I seen growth. Dog, I seen change. Wasn't like the old days. It felt different, man. My heart skipping the game. My thoughts drifting the game. Can we get the band back together and be civil again? Empathy's a bitch, man. Mix that bitch with some shame and some weed and champagne. You end up like me, trying to make everybody happy when I'm only there for me. I'm searching for healing even when I'm asleep. I'm searching for friends when I'm the one ending things, but I can't be sad about it. It's the life that I lead. You know, getting over you, it ain't been easy for me. So now I'm working through the pain, getting fucked up in between. Like,
I know it hurts, but this is my favorite way. I know it's hard, but please just hear what I say. If I could fly to California night, I'd end up back on 37th Street.
Do I know the track list? No, I'm literally just seeing it for the first time, playing it all the way through.
And the thing y'all got that special that people don't have is the ability, I guess when you guys coined the boy band of it all,
yeah,
that element there, nobody got it.
We always start outside of the lines, filming videos outside sunrise. DIY make the crew super size. Bunch of gold records, what a wonderful surprise. My teacher said I wouldn't be shit. Yeah, my brother said I shouldn't be here. We did an album in a weekend. It's over mixed it by the weekend. No free shit, borderline genius, borderline freakish. Dye my hair greenish, style so geekish. In the room where we speak it, keep the speakers bleeding. Yo, summertime needs this. I said summertime needs this.
I'm glad it wasn't a fan album and it was shit they needed to say. Because I'd prefer a shit to get off your chest before a fan album or a rushed end our career album. Why are they done with music? Toxic friendships that ended a while ago, but their contract with the label forced them to put out two more albums. So over the last couple weeks they were like, bro, we want to stop being friends so fast that we're gonna pump out two albums in the next week so we can leave each other alone. And this is, I guess, the product of that. They were like, let's just get this shit over with. Y'all is goaded at this? I'm more goaded at it. Watch me. Yeah, I used to think it was just an Amir thing, but it seems like almost everybody, except for, I guess, like maybe Matt and Joba, seems to just be over it. Which is crazy, because if you watch the Saturation documentary back in the day, it seemed like they couldn't have been better friends. I kind of miss the portals on this level. I think I'm the only one. Mainly because otherwise it's really slow.
that's such a toxic bar. It's like, I know you don't like who I am, but I'll change for you.
Yeah, I'll probably re-listen some tomorrow.
I'm always into the toxic relationships.
Albums like this need a few listens.
Brockhampton.
Motherfuckers be saying, say this, but don't say it like that, though. Say it this way, because you got to think about all of us, represent all of motherfuckers be. Motherfuckers mean the niggas I came up with. Motherfuckers mean the my. Y'all know it's like y'all got families, but it's so different from my family from Texas. I know what it's like.
Miley Cyrus? Oh, I said Miley. Hannah Montana.
Was always a loser. Thought it was cool. What's the move? What's the move? Love me and leave me.
Chills. So it's clear that these two albums were not really group projects. It was Joba and Matt throw something together so we can get out of this. It would have been really nice to have a lot more songs on that album with the whole group. Slipped a little booch off the nail, threw it mixed messages, threw with the mail. Only a few in the field, little bit off for the real. But I guess that's how it goes. In a perfect world, I would love one final song with each member getting their own verse to say goodbye. It's so many days I prayed to God, all this pain I couldn't seem to find a way. On the mission, live it, carry on. Got my family, I'm seeing through by the days. Never late. Pull up a seat and come grab a plate. Check the date, let him hate. This is the type shit that they couldn't make. Watch your fake. Even buzzing, thought they wasn't, huh? Tell all your kinfolk your cousin, huh? This is the package you order, huh? Beautiful man. I gotta say, I do think I enjoy the Kevin album more. Just right off the top. Although my opinion changed drastically once I re-listened to an album. So who knows? Yeah. I'd seen little tidbits that it was a Matt Lucy's album, which is now definitely confirmed. You liked Listerine? Yeah. Alright, whenever this show ends, stream will end. Let me go to Streamer Boy. Play some of these.
Lily Leapers. Yeah, I think the first album was definitely meant to be, I think, a Kevin solo album. But he was willing to put it under Brockhampton just to get him out the door that much faster. Godly. Do we suffer too many motherfucking albums? Probably. Got my first gold teeth at the swap meet. Felt the temperature change when we drop heat. Came such a long way from Corpus Christi. San Marcos soft, shell tacos, blanco on the rocks, though. Woke niggas on my cock, though. It's a dream to see them all, always better to make it. You can't become unfamous, your clout just start fading. This blueprint we made it, y'all niggas, y'all just be taking it still. The way we be filming, the way we fuck a nigga up, but still gon' speak up about how the fuck we be feeling. I ain't gon' let no white nigga meet my ass about the building. I say it with my chest, cause for years I just been chilling. And let y'all get them bars off, bitch ass nigga. While y'all bumping BH knockoffs. I really love the, like, almost, like, tribal ass beat on this.
Yo, yo. I was talking to my mom the other day. She was trying to give me advice about everything's going on. And I get so lost in my motherfucking head when I be thinking.
Oh god, our teammate has to finish. Oh no, they're stupid. I know I got to be, come on. More like Prince of B, come on, come on. Oh, come on. You can do it, baby. Oh no, no, we can't win now. Damn. Fuck Acute Giraffe 357. Is it about Nakey Jakey? Do like Jakey I'm thinking of. How did we lose? Our teammate didn't qualify. Where were you? There we go.
Referring to the relationships we've encountered.
I thought we agreed not to talk about those.
All right. That was pretty neat. The show is over. Thank you. The boys. That's a really nice picture. I like the dog. Is that many people? Yeah. You got Merlin and Bareface and
Matt Champion, Kevin, Jabari, Dom, Joba.
Which one's Kevin? Right here. Who did I say the one was Kevin liked? Joba, right here.
who has the most interesting look in the band. He does the mullet and stash and differently dyed hair. Who do I ship Kevin with? Merlin. With the guy in blue pants. He always was the guy in blue pants. Kevin, do be having boyfriend. Live? I miss the band already. What the fuck is this? I miss the band already live stream. Why is there no audio? Tomorrow's a big day for virgins on the internet. Saturday, November 19th. Why is there no audio? Also, what are they doing? It's a Friday. Oh yeah, you fucking online weirdos. I bet a lot of you are hype. Dude, Sun's gonna be at Arby's. Teal's gonna be streaming Joke Boat at 4 in the morning. Man, it feels good to be at the weekends. Oh, chat's crazy. Is it my audio or do they know? Maybe they got self-DMCA'd by RCA. I don't know. Dude, they play Nintendo Switch. The Kevin Treadmill stream. I think I watched like 90% of that. That shit was awesome. Also, it was more than a couple hours, wasn't it? Kevin Abstract Treadmill. Yeah, it was 10 hours, to be fair. You guys just want to watch this? Just leave this. We did do that. We watched some of it whenever I was live. Yeah, there was obviously not as many weirdos as you'd think. Such a cool idea. And then everybody's like, why are you doing this? He's like, treadmill's pretty cool. I just started walking. And he seems so annoyed by everybody. Like this wasn't his idea. See, for those of you wondering, to announce this album 3 years ago, Kevin got on a treadmill and for 10 hours straight just walked on it. And then slowly but surely fans were able to dox the neighborhood and start showing up. It was really weird and everyone was very confused.
I think I lied the first few times someone asked me that, but no.
Yes. He came up with this idea.
Did he really?
Yes.
Did you talk to him?
Yes.
That's crazy. That's cool. What exactly did he tell you?
The most...
this
social Brockhampton fan.
What's your favorite thing, like,
dude, shut the fuck up.
Hey guys, I have to pee. Can someone get on the treadmill?
I'll get on the treadmill.
Waterman, okay. Waterman. Okay, I'm gonna get off and you get on, alright?
Excuse me. Here, here. Have you ever spoke to Frank Ocean?
Spoke to him?
Yeah.
Yes.
Like,
good question.
Like DMs.
Have you ever spoke to Frank Ocean?
That's crazy. How's it like talking to him?
Life changing.
Abstract, will you go to
parasocial?
I'm gay.
Dude, he's so funny.
What is it?
I'm gonna come out to my parents, so like I sort of told them.
I feel like you should come out to your parents on the treadmill.
Oh, I don't have a treadmill.
Oh, I don't know about on the treadmill. I'm gonna get off, and I want you to do it. And look to this lens. Okay.
All right. Yeah.
W.
Okay. Oh, all right. My name is Joey Gonzalez. I'm pretty cool, I guess. Mom and Dad, if you're watching, I'm gay. I know everyone probably here knows that, but they didn't for the longest time. So I'm really glad to get that shit off my chest.
What a clip.
Say that, oh, I've wanted to do this, or I've always wanted to do this, but you actually followed through and, like, worked hard, worked your ass off, and, like, it's inspiring, you know? Mm-hmm.
Kevin, I see you like a Pied Piper, and you're leading a lot of kids out of trouble. You're leading them into better lives.
Thank you.
Shut up,
you know,
news lady.
They're going to hear your story, and you're going to give them hope. And they're seeing how hard you're working. And
ma'am, I'm just trying to launch an album. At no point was he doing it for the kids. What is she saying right now?
We're gonna have a story.
Yeah.
And they're gonna say, my story started when I saw you.
Yeah.
My story started when I saw you.
Yeah.
I
also think it's
super. He is not at all. At no point did he say he was doing it for the kids.
You're gonna give them a family by your story, and they're gonna become a family.
Shut the fuck! I would throw the treadmill at her. He's so exhausted.
Thank you.
We look up to a lot of artists. I have no idea who you are.
And none of the artists take the time to do this.
But my heart is for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go Kevin! Go Kevin!
Yeah, what is she saying? His eyes. The stupid
hey,
idea.
GTA 5.
Okay.
You ever heard
okay.
of Vice City?
Yeah, Vice City for
people. Dude, literally, this is literally Twitch chat. Me just in my chair. I play GTA 5.
I play GTA 5.
Okay.
Jolly IRL.
You ever heard of Vice City?
Yeah, Vice City for PS2.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually.
Wow.
Have you heard of San Andreas?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Name every GTA.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 long, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 large, Roman cheese, and a large soda.
Told y'all it was Jolly.
Great job. One more around the way.
Get the whole order
just
ready.
Focus on this.
I love you.
Yeah. Wait, actually, you come on this. Actually, that's beautiful. That's good. That's cool. Good. That's good. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
yeah. Hell yeah. Awesome.
Actually, can everyone sit down around him?
Hell yeah.
Oh, that man's nervous now.
Thank you guys.
That's just
everyone
some
sit
dude.
Sit down. Take a seat. Sit down.
So this song is called I Don't Know, To Be Honest.
Dude, self-promo in the chat.
My mouth is getting cold. I know they come and go. La 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 la. My wrist is stuck on froze. Places that I can go. Niggas that I don't know. La 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 la. My hands up, I let go.
Yeah.
My mouth is getting cold.
Yeah.
I know they come and go. La 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 la. My wrist is stuck on froze. Places that I can go.
Yeah.
Niggas that I don't know. La 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 la.
That's a cover.
Ow!
Wasn't this the rollout for a single 1999, right? Or was it merch? I gotta remember this.
At times I don't feel right, keys me up at night. My hands overflowing, constantly in motion. Damn, I try to fight, yeah. There's no use in hiding. Yeah. Tell myself ignore it, slowly I'm rolling. Tapping myself right apart, ooh. Using control, a little thought I feel like I'm the world's dark. Am I stuck at the start? I'm in wrong, to be honest. I don't know, to be honest. I don't know, to be honest. I don't know, to be honest.
I remember him saying a lot that it was just cuz.
I don't know, to be honest. 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 Feels like I'm in war, shaking to the core. Tell myself ignore it, sanity exploding. Time is moving slower, feel like frozen over. Tell myself ignore it, slowly I'm rolling. Tapping myself right apart, ooh. Losing control, feel the fight. Tapping myself right apart. Am I stuck at the start? I don't know, to be honest.
Johnny, thank you so much for allowing me on to be on this platform.
Much love. No, you're great. You're great. You're excellent, man.
Yeah, my name is Sonny.
Yeah.
The song is called I Don't Know, to Be Honest. I have a whole bunch.
Yo, if you want them to know your music, get on a treadmill for like, he's on a treadmill for 10 hours for a single. And this kid's like, yeah. Here's my SoundCloud.
A bunch of other songs out on Spotify right now. You can find me. My name is Sanni, and you can find me on all platforms, and that's where you find me.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
No, you see, he's overdoing it. He's overdoing it. I would love to give you my number.
Yeah, give it to Kevin.
Perfect. Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome.
Dude, if I lived in this neighborhood, listen, I'm not saying I don't love creative expression. However, the sound of just stomping on a treadmill as 200 high schoolers scream Joba lyrics in my suburb. It was his childhood neighborhood in Corpus Christi. When the neighborhood kid blows up, I guarantee you, in a suburb in Corpus Christi like this, I don't think they were too hype about this kid blowing up. I don't know. Feels like a scene from a Jordan Peele movie. It's so oddly horrific, like a Black Mirror episode. Like, explain this to a caveman. It's just 500 people screaming lyrics at a man walking on a treadmill at them. I really, when it got to this part, I was like, that's cool, but I feel like the stream was going to end with, like, a Rob Deerdeck Scorpion fail as he goes rocketing off the back, eats shit off the back end. $19.99 is here. The year is 1999. You're Kevin Abstract. It looks so scripted. You can also hear them arguing. I don't know if you heard it during the transition. You hear Kevin and them bickering, and he's saying, no, I'm supposed to do this. I'm supposed to do this. Get the camera above me. Get the camera. You can hear them, like, yelling at each other and bickering about this shot. All right. Good stream. Barkson, what is this? Nothing. I'm ending stream. Goodbye. Glad you could make it. I'm sure you enjoyed it. Good night, chat. Stay sunny. IRL tomorrow. It'll be around 4 p.m. CST. It's Ban Oval. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, 4 p.m. CST. Look at the time. It won't be the normal time. I'll only be live for like an hour at an Arby's doing the Diablo Dare Challenge. I love all your shit talking. So, yeah. The fuck? Oh. Yeah. Anyway, see you later, chat. Stay sunny. I'll be back at 4 p.m. CST tomorrow. And then no stream this weekend, and I'll be back on Monday. Alright? Good night. Was always a loser.